wake up, I get out of bed, stay up, stay out of my head, cause it's dangerous, and I don't wanna lose my mind, no. Doctors, I had those. I'm just trying to figure out how to be myself right now. I don't wanna lay low, hiding in the shadows. So I wake up, I get out of bed, stay up, stay out of my head, it's dangerous, and I don't wanna lose.
Start with possession as we are now underway. And he passes it up ahead to Aho. Huge steal in his own end. And the linesman calls icing on the play. Penguins win the draw. Picked up along the wall by Schultz. Anaheim's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Puck picked up by Schultz. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. Scores. Well, that's one way.
Scored by number 51, assisted by number 72. Time of the goal, 3 minutes, 2 seconds.
Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Nice pass. Dick's got the puck now here inside his own defensive zone. It's a 2-on-1. Blocker save, and he's showing up big time tonight. Big stop by the keeper. Feeds it down low. Great heads-up play in the defensive zone. Moved in front, and that one's broken up. Big-time stop there. Picked up along the boards by Schultz. Pittsburgh's got the puck. Wright's carrying it ahead. To his teammate. Scoops up the puck now. There's the whistle, icing the call. Closer to the midway mark of the period. 1-0 the score. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Through the offensive zone and behind the net now. Grabs control of it at the point. Sends it out right in front. Oh, and they missed the opportunity there. Anaheim's got a hold of it along the wall. Griffin swooping in on the attack. Quick feed to Sabretooth. The Penguins have it against the wall. The Ducks pick up the puck here in the neutral zone. Here's a chance, a 2-on-1. Good reach to the stick to knock the puck away. And he'll go line up for his penalty shot.
So quickly into position, now the defensive player's got to scramble. He takes the hooking penalty.
Denies him!
Well done, good stop. Murray's the next one here on this scoring chance.
Here in the back half of this period, we got a 1-0 game at this point. The And it's a quick pass to Sabretooth. Takes it from the right side. Aho's going to play it against the half wall. On the attack along the boards. Moves the puck along the half wall. Moves the puck behind the net. Keeps possession. Passes right to the front. In close. Big save.
Certain saves are more difficult than others. This one right from the slot is turned aside.
And that shot gets caught in traffic.
Wright's dangerous and he's got the puck now.
And he'll go to center ice for the penalty shot.
A little too aggressive with a player that doesn't have the puck. He gets whistled for interference.
Puts it in and converts with the penalty shot.
Once he gets in that close, you know it's going to be a deep shell. The shot, though, the goalie bites on it and gets to the corner. Makes no mistake to put it in there.
Pittsburgh's lead now extends to two as they make their way back to center ice here.
Probably a little surprising it's not more than two, James.
Scored by number 39, time of the goal, 17 minutes, 32 seconds.
Here's the pass. Anaheim's got the puck in their own end. Nice defensive run.
Last minute of play in the first period.
Look out, a two-on-one. Sends it over with the stop. Here's a backhand. Save made by the goalie.
Nice work in there. After the first stop, he's got to find the puck to save the second.
There's the horn ending the period. I think the goaltender's breathing a huge sigh of relief as the clock turns out to be his best friend.
Turned it over way too often. Pretty lucky the score's close.
And he scores!
And it goes in.
Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So
that's
glad you can join us.
Scored by number two, Griffin, assisted by number five, Sabretooth, and by number 65. Time of the goal, 2 minutes, 11 seconds.
To stick handling in his own zone. Icing his call, stopping the play game. Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. Pittsburgh's got possession at center. Great use of the body to knock him off the puck. Anaheim's got the puck along the boards. Over the line they come. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Through center along the wing. Getting a little too physical to maintain possession. Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. Up along the wing. Quick pass to Sabretooth. Pittsburgh's got it in the neutral zone. The Ducks scoop it up along the boards. Along the half wall with the puck. Here's a chance right in the slot.
Now, anybody that's had a lead, the lead is gone, and now we're evened up again. Man, these burn the coaching staff. When they see a player get open in the high slot, the first thing they're going to look for is who's
that's
supposed
goal.
To be standing
scored
near
by number five, Sabretooth, assisted by number 65. Time of the goal, 9 minutes, 40 seconds.
Grabs the puck here in the neutral zone. The Penguins gain control of the puck against the wall. Heads to the back of the net. What a stop!
Yeah, that's a race to the post. The goalie wins it there, gets the pad flat to make the save.
They've got numbers, and the shot dies in the traffic jam. Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. Takes control of the puck, grips it and rips it, denies him with a save. Works it across to Dick. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. And pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. Pittsburgh's gained possession along the boards. They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. Gets a hold of the puck here at his own end. Keeps hold of the puck. He scores!
Assisted by number 39, time of the goal, 16 minutes, 59 seconds.
Positioning here, he was aggressive enough to make a save on a dangerous chance.
And that's picked off in front.
1 minute left in the second period.
The attack. Right out front, and that's picked off. Here's a short pass to Griffin. Carries it across the line. Puck moved over to Dick. Point shot, way off target. Hard sales bringing the second period to an end. Just a one-goal game after 40 minutes. It's 3-2.
Shots on goal. You're not going to score like that.
Here they come on the attack. And the puck escapes, trying to shake the defender. He's clear. Oh, the goalie catches a break there. Turns it aside with a glove. Again, the denial by the goaltender.
Oh, he had to get up tight to the puck. In close, he takes away any room.
From the right wing, he moves it to the middle. The official signals penalty shot. Here we go.
Trying to get to the puck. He reaches his stick right into the guy's feet. Down he goes.
Goaltender takes a deep breath. And here we go. And he fires a blank, essentially.
You don't even get a shot on net. I mean, he tries to be too cute with it, and he gets that one.
We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. 3-2 is where we're sitting. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Into the offensive zone. Here's a chance in front. He scores!
Oh, goal, James. This is waved off immediately.
The goal is under review.
Any time, making sure everybody in the building knows this isn't going to count.
No time to think about that non-goal calls. We are ready to resume here. Puck is dropped and play resumes. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. And he gets the puck right back. Pittsburgh's got a hold of it against the wall. Anaheim's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Schultz takes the puck. Moves it quickly over to right. Tried to pick his spot, but that goes off the side of the net.
Hit the net. No chance to score if you don't get the puck on target.
Moves close to the point. Moves it to right.
Get out of here.
And he comes up with it. Passes it to Aho. Slides the puck to Sabretooth. They've got the defense outnumbered. Here's a shot. And that goes off a player in front. Denies him!
Murray's so sharp on this. Reads the play, reads the puck, makes the save.
Quick feed to right. Handles it along the blue line. Centered out in front, and that one's broken up. Clearing attempt. Icing being waved off, just a good old-fashioned sprint. You go, he scores!
The coach was pushing his players to stay aggressive, and they get the equalizer. When the goaltender gets into the butterfly, he's just trying to take away as much of the net as he can. He's got lots covered, not enough as he gets beaten for a tally.
The Ducks have drawn even here in the back half of the third.
Working away at the game.
Anaheim goal, scored by number 2, Griffin, assisted by number 65 and by number 5, Sabretooth. Time of the goal, 13 minutes, 59 seconds.
Puck lands back onto a stick. And they'll be forced to tag up after that missed pass. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Here in the late goings of the period, the next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Right up front, and that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Comes up with the stop.
Had to be sharp. That's a great A chance.
A big draw looming here in the offensive zone. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Quick pass to Aho. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Centered out in front! And that's broken up. And the puck stopper jumps on top of it to get a stoppage in play. Taken along the wall by Schultz and manages to
last minute of play in the third period.
Less than 60 seconds to play in this tight one. What a phenomenal stop by the goaltender there.
He's on it. Good chance, but he's able to glove that shot.
A critical draw here. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Sabretooth taking it from his own end. Here's a short pass to Griffin. Here's an odd man rush. Skates in behind the cage. Slides the pass over to right. Moves it around along the half wall. Lugs the puck into the corner of the offensive zone. Denied by the goaltender. Anaheim's got a hold of the puck. Takes it across the blue line. Taken by Aho. Handles it behind the net. Wraps it. Puck grabbed by Aho. Moves it quickly over to Griffin. And makes a save. Looks to get the puck over. He's got a step. There's the go-ahead goal.
Translates to more scoring opportunities, in this case, more goals. You need to finish at the end of the game, but if you have four shots,